This Power of Five weather update is sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
We started the morning off with the coldest air of the season so far. I'm Power 5 meteorologist Ramesha Shade. I hope you were bundled up because some of you dipped below freezing down around New Philly. You started off at 30 down to 35 out around Akron and Canton, Cleveland. But with the sunshine, those temperatures did rebound to the upper 50s to low 60s, so not bad for the afternoon. Not as chilly tonight with increasing clouds, wind picking up out of the south. We will have seasonable temps for Sunday, most likely in the low 60s, but it will be on the breezy side, and there will be lots of clouds around for pretty much the entire day. Few rain showers rolling in likely by Sunday afternoon and evening. Here's the front that will roll in late Sunday and Monday, bringing the changes a little bit warmer Sunday afternoon ahead of that front. Wind picking up out of the south, so that means that there will be some stronger gusts out there, maybe around 25, possibly up to 30 miles per hour at times. Tonight, though, not as cold, so you won't have to worry about a frost or freeze. No advisories for tonight, down to 48 degrees. We should jump up to 60 for your Sunday afternoon. As I mentioned, a kind of dreary day, a lot of clouds around, breezy at times, and a few light rain showers likely for the mid to late afternoon, lasting through your evening hours. Cold front will push through by Monday and Tuesday, so a little bit cooler, highs in the mid to upper 50s. Then a brief heat wave by the middle and end of next week, close to 70 Thursday with more rain possible. And it looks like we'll finally dry out by next Saturday.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.